They sure do. Malcolm Smith, Dr. Malcolm Smith, is a UNH mental health expert who has responded to numerous school shootings nationwide. He responded after Columbine and after Virginia Tech. And late last week, he and a colleague, they volunteered to help Walpole School District.
A lot of people knew the student, you know, as they do in a small community, and everybody feels a little bit of responsibility. And in a way, that's good, because that means it's time to really look at how are we caring for each other? Who in our community is in trouble?
Dr. Malcolm Smith says Walpole's school district responded the right way immediately following Friday's shooting. But Smith and his colleague, Dr. Rick Oliva, say those affected by the incident who might seem okay initially could still face post-traumatic stress or emotional aftershocks moving forward.
It may take some of the teachers, some of the kids, a few days to really get in touch with the feelings that they have about the situation.
Both suggest parents have conversations with their children about depression, suicide, their feelings, and identifying people they feel comfortable sharing things with.
And really, it's to have that direct conversation. How are you doing? How are you doing with this? And not just with the event, how are you doing otherwise? Are there things you've been thinking about or feeling about your friends or people you're concerned about?
One of the most important things for a parent to ask their child is that if you're in trouble, if you feel like things are getting out of control in your life, who in your life do you feel comfortable talking to? In other words, who's got your back?
Smith says it's a good thing that February vacation is on the horizon.
During that time, it'll give them a little bit time to heal, to be with their families, to find their support systems.
But in the meantime, he's encouraging people to be on the lookout for signs of depression.
Not being able to sleep, having trouble making friends, having trouble doing schoolwork and participating in activities. If your child feels ostracized or alone, it's time to get some help.
We should also note both doctors made the point that one thing affecting this case is that due to budget cuts, they say mental health services for young people are currently very stressed statewide. Reporting live in Portsmouth, Mike Garrity, WMUR News 9.